This is the state of the art, or maybe the state of IT today. Look familiar? 75% of all enterprise IT today still uses CLI, Mist Systems, a technology and a company with a great team that we were fortunate enough to acquire just a few months ago. Mist, as you know, operates in a campus environment. So while legacy wireless LAN solutions only focus on simplifying the deployment of wireless LAN technology, Mist did not stop there. It looked at simplifying the deployment, but also, very importantly, the ongoing operations. It does this by collecting data. It's been built with a scale-out backend that can consume vast amounts of metadata on an every-second basis, with the goal of achieving two simple things. Number one is to create a superior end-user customer experience. I'm a customer, I can tell you. It's amazing from that respect. And two, essentially eliminates much of the manual work that a network operator would otherwise need to do. But don't take my word for it. This is real data that comes from all of our customers that are using Mist. The more green, the more that data is pulled automatically, put into the cloud, analyzed, issue root caused, and problem solved with no human interaction, to the extent it will issue the hardware RMA for you. This is the closest thing to a self-driving network I have seen in my career in this industry. Our plan is to extend the Mist Cloud platform so that we apply this game-changing artificial intelligence technology across our entire enterprise portfolio. The future is about getting the network out of the way. I think it's time for the infrastructure to take a backseat to the self-driving network. Thank you.